they've treated me pretty well, but like I understand that is not the that is not the norm.
Yeah.
We're back. Kinda.
Hello.
We would never blame you, Cassie, when I can blame Tommy Tallarico.
Mm-hmm. We're probably way more blameworthy.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take your word for that.
I love how his entire career is falling apart.
Is it?
So fast. Yeah. Because very recently, that one song he can basically say that he did do on Sonic and the Black Knight?
Sure. Yes.
Someone on his team, because of the blanket NDA, that thing, if they, like the UK happened where everyone could just do that blanket NDA that you signed when you left, you can just ignore that now.
Hmm.
Still talk to a lawyer, but like, mostly those things can't be legally culpable anymore. So somebody came out, it's like, oh yeah, no, I did all that work. Tommy was off doing a different thing or so, whatever. So people have been like pulling the strings on that. It's like, oh no, he hasn't done any work ever.
Neat.
And a lot of people are like, hey, H-Bomb, you kind of fucked this guy. Good job. He's like, I didn't mean to. And I'm like, do it though. Do it. He wasn't even on Cribs.
Can't believe, man, we can check that stuff. That's what bothers me the most about it.
It's something I've been doing with me and my roommate. Me and my roommate would just normally get into arguments, so I've made it a point in my life to be like, nope, we're stopping this right here. We're Googling it.
Right.
There doesn't need to be an argument. This is easily findable information.
Like, so fast is the thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was the other thing. So somebody, like one of the sound guys for Video Games Live, said that him plugging in his guitar never plugged into a speaker. That was all, like, pre-recorded.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay. Diet pizza? What you'd want to do is a tortilla? Tomato sauce?
Or a cauliflower crust?
I believe a tortilla has less calories. Whereas a cauliflower crust has more calories, but it is less carbs.
Okay. Why is my mouth opening so wide?
Catch up, dicks.
I was about to say, do you want a serious answer to that question, or...
I mean, no, yeah, here. But...
I mean, I know that this is... I know that this is the after-hour stream, but... I don't know how far I'm allowed to push that.
You can't say heck.
Oh.
Catch all the dicks? That's totally fine.
Dang it.
That lobby belongs to you now, right?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know if... I think I had to invite you first, Olin.
You do not.
Oh, okay. I don't know if I have a password.
Oh, I should check.
You do.
Frost ever did that thing.
It probably just kept the same settings then, because I didn't change it, I don't think.
All right, starting tips for Rise from me would be... Don't worry too much about the wire bug system at first. Find the weapon that you like, learn how to use that, and then start working wire bug into it.
I agree with that.
Oh, that's good advice. Won't break the game. There's more up.
Yeah, if you ignore the wire bug system, then yeah, it's pretty close.
You can go up very easy. Well, no, because you could do that in with a claw.
Unless you are an insect glaive main, apparently that weapon is completely different in Rise, but everything else, as far as I'm aware, plays pretty similar.
From what I heard, it's because they focus more on, they made you focus more on the bug.
Mm. Nice. Two excellent choices.
There are no wrong answers except for one of them, and that changes based on my mood.
It's longsword. Come on, we both know it's longsword.
No,
everybody knows it's longsword. It's
longsword. You on longsword, maybe, but no, they can do some pretty cool stuff.
It's longsword. See, Cassie gets it.
Nah, because sometimes it's
Hey, Bast. Are you here to steal the butter?
It's that Switchaxe guy who's using compressed elemental discharge.
You dirty little shit.
Ah. That guy who beat you in Yu-Gi-Oh.
Right.
No, he's just a terrorist. Sure. And hey, you can't say that guy who beat me in Yu-Gi-Oh. That's a lot of people. I'm not very good.
I beat you in Yu-Gi-Oh.
You have not.
That's true. Okay, sorry. I had to fend off a cat. Like you do.
I mean, I don't have to. Penny's small enough that I can just pick her up and be like, nope, you're over here now.
I love Penny as a name. That's so good.
Mm-hmm.
Matched only by Dungeon and then Soup. Well, okay, Dungeon and Soup are a tie, I think.
Yeah.
You name someone Soup?
Headless's name, or Headless's real name is Dungeon.
Yep, doxed in real time.
Headless has a kitty named Dungeon. Another kitty named Penny. And then our friend Macabre has a kitty that we convinced her to name Soup.
Oh, well, she did ask for names.
She did ask for names. And I recommended, I think I recommended Soup, but I'm not sure.
Hey, you know, cats named food are the best.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't name any of them. When we adopted them, they had names. I'm just like, okay, that, you know that's your name, so I'm just going to keep it that way. Calling you something different. Cause some stress, so I'm just not gonna do that.
Don't want to stress out the kitty.
Going from one location to a new location, your name is your name. I want you to be as calm as you can. And now Dungeon's so calm, he lays on his back all the time.
Aw, what a baby.
Ah, fuck.
One of my other roommates is like, is he sick? I'm like, no, he's just stupid.
He's just comfy.
Yeah.
Kind of stupid.
One of my cats is like that, too. He's dumb with bricks.
Nero is the dumbest animal I've ever met.
Can you stop pushing your shit around? What the fuck?
He's food motivated.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, that was amazing.
What the fuck?
If he loses eyesight of the food, he gets confused.
Oh no. Hey, that's some rude shit.
So like, we'll put down a treat for him. One of our stupid neighbors will drive by with their stupid souped up cars. He'll look up, go, oh no, never mind, we're safe. Look back to where the treats are supposed to be and be sad because he lost track of where the treats were.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, I'm a fire build. This'll be easy.
Quote unquote.
We can go grab some fire ammo, but I don't think we'll need it. If I die, I'll grab some.
All right. Thank you,
Doctor. I have to sell you.
Appreciate you.
Enjoy your lurk, Cassie.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Fall in.
Oh, hello.
The build hole is pretty deep for Rise. I hope you enjoy yourself.
Yeah, there's a lot.
It's going to get deeper with TU5. Oh, they're turf warring. Fuck yeah.
weird that you say deeper when it's just stacked fence.
Apparently it's not that.
Stack defense and jump four. You'll never die. You'll live forever.
I got rid of all of my defense. Like, not my natural armor defense, but...
Is there a Rajang here, too? Yeah. Oh my god.
Rajang's chilling.
Can you move? My god. Not you. No, me.
I'll never die. And it's never my fault when the thing ends.
I mean, that last part's definitely true.
Only because I do blame Tommy Tallarico. He's never stopped me.
He literally can't.
That's true.
Legally.
What's he gonna do?
Want money?
Well, depending on what I blame him for, it could be litigious, but.
I always pronounced it as Telerico. That H-bomb video messed me up. Didn't realize it was Tallarico.
It had been a minute since I had seen, remembered him, because we saw that Video Games Live concert once. I thought he was pretty cool for like a month and a half, mm-hmm. and then I memory hold him.
Yep,
and then 6 or 7 years later, a podcast I was listening to was like, yeah, this Tommy guy he's trying to get the Atari but new. And I'm like, Tommy, that sounds familiar. I wonder why. Fast forward 2 years after that.
Paralysis incoming.
Not only did that episode come up again because he had lost the money to make the Atari button.
Fucked that up so bad.
The H-bomb video came out that same day that I found it out because I was listening to backlogs. Like, oh, cool, an H-bomb video, let's go. And then that entire day, my mouth was agape. I could catch so many Wanguses that day, but.
Wangus works. Infinite Wangus works.
Gaming racist hit me like a car.
Hit me so hard. They don't want to buy it. Nobody's going to want to buy my console that doesn't have an internet connection on purpose. Gaming racists. Fuck.
Don't mind that I've lost 3 of my CFOs. Don't ask me why that happened.
Flipping one shot at me.
It's the gaming racists.
It is. It was the gaming racists, I agree.
They got him. I do hate me some Xbox players, though. Thank you. That's not true. If I was going to say anything, it's going to be the GameCube players. Specifically the Smash players.
Ow. Fuck.
And I can see whatever I want because I'm near 100 feet of a school.
Whoa. I like the deafening silence bit that me and T are doing right now.
I was concentrating on doing what I was doing. I'm so sorry.
No, it's good. It worked out really well for me.
Oh.
It worked out as funny as it possibly could have.
Well, there you go.
Ethan Wright explaining anal.
I'm a comedic genius, and all I needed to do was not pay attention. Yeah, awesome.
All I'm saying is I can dish it, but I cannot take it. Please do not leave me in the deafening silence.
Oh.
I do not survive well.
No, this is absolutely not bullshit. You're gonna leave me in the desert that much, and now you're gonna set that as a boundary? No, fuck you.
I'm not saying it's a boundary. You can do whatever the fuck you want. I'm not your dad.
I'm gonna take you out in the desert and leave you there.
How do you know you're not my dad?
That would require me to have sex, and that has just not happened.
That's fair enough.
I thought what we had was special.
You don't have a uterus? It doesn't work that way.
God damn it.
I'm sorry, Pope. I'll keep trying, though.
We're doing our best out here, Frankie.
The best jokes are stolen, kids. Remember that?
Right. There's no such thing as an original joke.
I mean, there is. They're just not funny.
Hey, how about you don't move your head, you fucking motherfucker.
Oh, she's so pretty. I love Velcom.
You're making me waste my ammo.
Well, here's a tip. Don't miss.
I have a tip for you, Atlas Phoenix. Don't lose a Yu-Gi-Oh!
These are all excellent tips. I will keep them in mind.
We're all going to remember all of these.
I do have a question. How is my win loss rate in a children's card game?
Real quick,
help me not
what is that win loss rate?
They don't have it.
Oh my god!
Today,
I was trying to get up.
7 wins, 3 losses, 1 timeout.
I was trying to get up.
The one timeout was before I left for work.
The trick to surviving something like that is to just stay down.
Yeah.
You're largely invulnerable when you're down. I call it the Joestar technique.
Lame it out like Dark Souls 2.
Lame it out.
That trick works in Dark Souls 2, specifically.
Noted.
Not Bloodborne, though, huh?
I can neither confirm nor deny. I'm not sure. I will not be the third cart.
Oh my god. I know how maps work. I swear I'm a decent navigator. Except in Monster Hunter. I don't... Messes me up so bad.
Check you're not getting lost in the hallway privilege.
Right.
Ah, you're just in time for her to leave.
Yeah.
There's a camp right here. There's a camp right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Still my favorite story about my directionlessness is is when I was doing the Metroidathon. And they showed a cutscene of a door opening. I hit a button and closed the door and basically laid down and died.
That's hilarious.
The room was about as big as a normal bedroom. I'm deeply embarrassed about that.
Thanks, ADHD, for that good content.
Right.
Oh no, I pushed the button, the door closed. I didn't realize that that is the door that the cutscene had opened, so I'm like, oh no, I'm lost. Oh no.
Mm-hmm. What am I supposed to do? This is bullshit.
No, I'm not like that. Every time that kind of thing happens, it's like, what am I doing wrong?
Look at you, blaming...
It's usually because I didn't stop to read the directions.
Blaming yourself for the mistakes. Taking responsibility for the mistakes you made, Headless Phoenix. It's fucking cringe.
I didn't know it was possible to be that cringe.
Emotional maturity. Fucking lame.
It is.
Ponzi scheme.
Punch holes in the wall. Come on, do it, coward. Mm-hmm.
It's the only way I can finish.
If you don't, they'll make the green M&M less hot.
Hello.
I wish we could go back to a time where the green M&M made me feel things.
Welcome, drawing kid.
Hey, do you ever realize that, like, at some point, this is someone's first stream?
I think you know when it's someone's first stream.
No. Mm-hmm. No, I never do. What's even worse is you're like, I'll be better. I'll be better, so the people I look up to who show up in my chat, they won't be embarrassed to be in there. And then I just keep not
you just
that.
Keep talking about how sexy the green M&M is.
The green M&M is?
Yeah, there's a raw jug. Come back here and kick its ass.
How you want it to melt in your mouth?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
What if I want it to melt in my mouth and in my hand?
The brown one, too. All of them. Yeah.
Every single M&M is hot confirmed.
Mm-hmm. If they weren't so hot, how'd they get inside me? Please don't leave me in the desert.
Oh no.
Ow.
Oh, no, that's not how you got him. That's not how I eat my M&M's.
How do you eat your M&M's, Cade?
Straight in the belly button.
His technique, which he does call reverse pooping, it's horrible.
Is that where you put them up your butthole?
Nope.
Look, we can't talk about it.
My sense.
Yeah, I was about to say that sounds like some redacted things.
Don't make eye contact. When he's doing it, don't look him in the eye.
Or it's going to come for you, too. The Dahaka.
Oh, no.
Prince of Persia 2 reference.
I know that reference.
But I don't want to listen to Nine Inch Nails.
Where did I get that? I didn't play that game. Why did I have that reference?
I believe it was Nine Inch Nails.
What? In Prince of Persia? No, it's Godsmack.
Yeah, they played the song called Godsmack.
I think it was probably Godsmack.
No, it was Godsmack.
That was a weird era in video games. Do you remember Spy
Hunter? I'm not talking about the movie. I don't even have a shit about the movie.
Jake Gyllenhaal?
Yeah.
I mean,
Ben Kingsley?
Jake Gyllenhaal's good.
Love Ben Kingsley.
Ben Kingsley's okay.
That movie wasn't even bad.
It was a pretty cool movie.
Y'all are just mad.
Mm-hmm.
That you don't have the time knife.
Oh, I mean, absolutely. I want the time knife.
Give me a time knife. I can be trusted with it.
I absolutely can be trusted with a time knife.
I can't. I'll remake that jump 6 or 7 times. I'll miss it every time. What the fuck are you gonna do about it? Nothing. Time knife.
Too slow. Time knife.
That does mean I get to be shot by an attractive Indian lady, though.
Ooh.
I don't know if I want that.
All right, so we're going to have to build the time knife into your future robot body.
Uh-huh. Nah, I'll just be Robo.
Like, you'll give us the time knife, and then we'll meet you in 200 years?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds good.
See, I got that reference, too. Man, Chrono Trigger fucking rules. What a great game.
I'll have a theme that's really close to Never Gonna Give You Up.
Hey, chat, y'all think that's true?
What?
I can't remember what Robo's theme sounded like.
Listen to Robo's theme, listen to I'll Never Gonna Give You Up, and they're gonna sound quite similar.
Quite similar.
There's a couple notes that are different, obviously, but like you could be mistaken.
It's gonna be the difference between Queen and David Bowie and Vanilla Ice.
No, if you mistake anybody for Vanilla Ice, you're a criminal.
Have you seen the video of Vanilla Ice defending the song that he wrote?
No, but I did watch Cooler Than Ice, and I don't need to... I don't care what he said.
No, their song goes dun 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 dun, and my song goes dun 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 dun. The two hi-hats at the end of it make it legally distinct.
I don't know. He made Cooler Than Ice. I don't think he should have any legal.
Hello, Ben. Welcome. What? Oh God, put it down. Oh, my hands are up. I don't have hand tracking, but my hands are up.
Fucking bad. I'm going to feed you this ice cube. I watched that movie. I said it before, and I'll willingly say it, because, like, if you have enough dental medication, you can watch a bunch of bad shit.
Oh, I watched Master and Commander right after getting my wisdom teeth out. That was wild.
Still need to get my wisdom teeth out. It was a root canal that I had.
I've never gotten loopy like that from those kinds of meds. And I've had a lot of dental work done.
I took a lot, so I didn't. So if my work called me in, I could be like, I can't go in. I took all these pills.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
Because I was on freight at that time, and my boss was like, you should watch Cooler Than Ice. And like, trust him. And then I watched it, and then I never trusted him again.
Yes!
I've never seen that movie, but that's funny.
Fuck yes, you got it! I'm so happy right now.
Right in his mouth.
What?
A little in his eye. All in his hair.
A little secret I'll share with everyone here in this room. Just us. Keep it between us. For every hydrate redeem, there's a 1 in 10 chance that it will be pale extract. And a Kezu will roar at you. That's what just happened.
Nice.
1 in 10 chance. Chaos, exactly.
You called?
Oh, right. The first. The one.
Good night,
the two,
everybody.
Good night, everybody. That's stream.
Good night.
Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba.
Hey, hold on. I'll be right back.
Yes.
Feed the Nintendog. Feed him water.
If you don't feed me, I'll die.
His wife struggles daily.
That did work, right? The water was white, not blue.
Yeah, that's why I kept saying it was semen.
Okay. I forget who it was that was struggling with that earlier. Might have been. I think it was Astral. I'm going to say Yungabite. Welcome aboard. Glad to have you. Damn it, T. Why didn't you ready up before? I could just go out there and start working on it. Better make sure that part of that's not a lie, huh? Well, it's set up for dihydrate. I have multiple different hydrate redeems. Hydrate has a timer and a low cost, but dihydrate is more expensive and has no timer. And might break.
What are you saying? A node-based coding program might break?
Yeah. I'm sure if you have really good in-depth knowledge of it, it won't. But I'm just a silly little bunny boy on the internet.
Oh, I'm not disparaging Suvi's code. Node-based coding system. It's just node-based coding systems are prone to just breaking if anything in the node doesn't work.
Mm.
So something misfires, everything else just kind of dies.
Yeah, that tracks with my experience.
Especially if you get any more complex than the water redeems that that one angel lady helped set up.
Angel lady.
Or no, not angel. She's a Yukiona.
Oh, yeah. Hey, that was actually the first time that's ever gone off in that way. How was the volume, people? Because I'm not actually a fan of, like, jump scare stuff in streams. So if that was loud enough to be a jump scare, then I will be turning that down. Is it because Kezu is fucking terrible for Dola?
You're all children. You're all just little baby children.
What? Why?
Not that bad. He's shaped like friend.
No?
Yeah.
You got a weird definition of the word friend.
Look at him. Shaped like friend.
No?
What? Mm-mm. Who's got a weird definition of the word friend?
Why does it exist? Exactly. Kezu.
Kezu exists because...
To freak you out. You specifically. You, Cade, specifically.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't freak me out. I just am not, like... I don't like to see... He's not pleasurable for my eyes to see. He's not aesthetically pleasing.
Well, he doesn't like how you smell, so you're both there.
You're both wrong.
He's shaped like friend, and you all are cowards.
If you take us out, I can start working on her.
Okay. You hadn't been ready when I had walked off, so.
So to punish you, mm-hmm. They just didn't ready up at all.
Yeah, pretty much.
What do you mean paying attention to the environments is cool and important?
What? I've been lied to.
Remember, there's an armor turtle in there.
Oh, what's an armor turtle?
He will take all the damage for you once.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah, it's Moxie. It's a good skill. They're called Aura Turtles? He's over here, I think.
Looks like a poop.
Looks like a poop. There he is. Aura Turtle. Ow. Oh, yeah. I've got that one level of bloodlust on, which is a problem for me here.
Oh, no.
Haven't fought Gormagali yet, have you? No, you had. You would.
Don't remember.
His armor set has something called bloodlust on it. It just starts permanently draining your HP, but once you fill up a bar... You get a giant old damage boost.
Nice.
Stacking that with Frostcraft is how I'm pretty sure I've managed to get my numbers up as high as they are.
Nice.
boy, their timings are weird. Oh, she's coming for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, here she comes.
Oh, drops of Jupiter.
I'm mad what? That I know the next words. In that. I'm mad that I had to think, look out, boy, she'll chew you up. I'm really mad that I had to think that in my head. Out. Worth it. No problems here. Not a single one. Blaze nut.
I mean, it's an okay fighting game.
Ow. No, you're thinking Blaze Red. Ow. Oh, shit.
Dang. Yeah, Blaze, you're about to go down too. I'm gonna stay up here for a sec. I'll go down in like 30 seconds. Take a moment to drink some drugs.
I'm out. Goodbye.
Ooh.
I wonder what the meta for that is now. It used to be nice run out save. And get potion pop, and then you want to try and jump in the center.
No idea. Scared, but though.
Free damage.
It's not, though. Costs a lot.
No, because once it pops, once you get through the, once you like dodge back in, it's free.
All right, but if we can't survive it,
skill issue, I guess.
I mean, perhaps. Yeah, it is like 5:30 in the morning. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna break my code here. Nobody look. It's not a Ponzi scheme when I need it. Don't you fucking do it. Don't you dare. Don't you god. Headless, stop it.
What?
Stop doing your... All right, for all of those that are out there watching this right now, if you're playing Monster Hunter, I want you to know that the supply box is a Ponzi scheme.
It's not what the clip's going to say.
That's why they take money from you at the end of every quest.
I mean, they only take money if you fall over.
Exactly.
Which I never do. And never. That is my evidence.
Sure, bud.
Nice. That's extremely not nice, Narwhal.
Headless, remind me what the gourmet fish actually does.
It gives you constant HP regen.
All right.
You use that in combination with Berserk, and it's funny.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, Bloodlust, that ability I was talking about earlier before I got very distracted. Same thing.
Right.
Gives a bit of HP drain. So I've got some gourmet fish on me. I shall make use of them.
Nice.
Gourmet fish, not a Ponzi scheme. Can I get this off? Ooh, yes.
Hi, what are you doing?
Don't mind me, just maybe tweeting out maybe. A clip.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Headless. Right? Headless Phoenix. Stop that right now. I'm gonna report you for terrorism. I'm gonna report you for terrorism.
Coward.
Oh! I was gonna say you ain't gonna get me, but then I got caught.
Oh, you know what I should do, actually, now that I think about it? I just remembered, not, CGLS not has a thing.
No. No. Yes. God damn it. Stop it. What do I do? Do I... Nope.
I think it's time for you to take a nap.
I also agree with that, Headless. Take a nap. My flawless, nasty boy reputation is ruined.
Hey, 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 I'm just a guy. Do not pay attention to me. Do not perceive me.
There it is.
Hello, Malzino.
My flawless, nasty boy reputation.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Get him. I might get that tail.
Did we get the tail?
We did knock the tail off, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
All we had to do was come up with anything other than thunderballs to call that thing, and we failed.
Right.
We failed that. We did a bad job.
We did not pass the vibe check.
Yes.
Motherfucker. Can't believe you would betray me like this.
I don't know what about our 11 years of friendship would indicate that I would not immediately fuck you like this.
You know what? Fair enough. Have a nice day.
Your baby. You're very cute, sir. Oh no, we are going this way now.
I'm curious out. If you can flash pod her out of that.
I just dumped all five of my flash pods at every angle I could think of. So, still maybe, but I was not successful that time.
What would happen if we just tried talking to her?
You'd probably kill us. Ah! Oh, I dodged right into that. Why? No! Damn, son.
Shit's hard, Captain.
Yeah. My last mega demon drug. Till I can make some more.
Y'all got any more of those mega demon drugs?
Y'all got any more of that dash juice?
Right.
Imagine using those things.
Yeah, right.
I've never really used dash juice.
I did when I was a bowman for like a day in world.
Yeah, I could see why it would be useful for someone who does long range. I just never.
There it is.
Oh, good job though. I appreciate your help.
Couldn't get away. Well, probably could have got away. Didn't try hard enough.
Oh, I mean, two of those were me, so it's not like you have anything to be sorry for. Look,
I think we all know who the person is to blame. And that is Tommy Tallarico.
Tommy Tallarico. That's right.
There you go. It's Tommy Tallarico's fault.
If he didn't steal all that music and appear on the British version of Cribs, this wouldn't have happened.
Yeah.
If he didn't buy 3 world records based on his video games live performance, you guys would have won. Oh, and for those who don't know, world records are bought. They're not made. Sorry to shatter that.
Is that your current urgent?
That's one of them.
Mm. What are the others?
I have a couple. I will go look. So we got a mysterious pale flame for the violet Mizutsune, a single beam of moonlight for a gold Rathian, and the spine tingling divinity for the Narwhal the All Mother. Mm. I'm totally happy to do one of the other ones.
I think we can do well. Okay, let's do some of the other ones. See what we can get done there in terms of like your armor and stuff.
Oh, should we do ones for my armor instead? Because I just picked urgent quests. Because
these might have sets that you need.
That's true.
I can't remember what this shit is.
I don't know.
Can't remember if Violet Mizutsune's set is good or not. I'm not wearing it, so. Like, probably not for me, but...
I know a couple parts are on the Lance and Switch Axe meta builds.
Mm. All right, so here's two things you gotta know about Violet Mizutsune. First things first, Spirit Bomb. You will know it when you see it. Just put your weapon away and get as far away as you can.
Run, got it.
Number two... She's got a tail slam. It will track you from across the field. It, even if she's facing away from you. Don't get hit by it. It really hurts.
Okay.
I don't know how you are going to dodge it.
Me neither.
It's going to be a good time.
React on frame one, just like Plesioth.
The fuck is a Plesioth?
It's a guy from Gen U. He had a hip check that its hitbox was disjointed from its body.
Hmm.
So he could hip check you like 5 feet away from where he was. It wasn't incredibly dangerous, it was just really annoying.
Plesioth is best?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. I might have actually fought a Plesioth. Spent like an hour or two in Genu.
Ah, well, no.
No?
They're a little further in.
A little further in. Got it. I'm picturing something similar to Girototus, but that's probably not accurate.
Yes, but he's got a stupid head. Like where Girototus looks like a fish. Like a sexy fish. Plesioth looks like a fish you would ignore.
Hmm. I feel like I did. I feel like I fought that.
Wait, am I getting the name wrong?
Is a fish you would swipe right on.
Plesioth is, yep, you are. Wait.
Or is it left? I never know. I've never really used Tinder.
Plesioth, I'm right.
Yeah. The lava fish in World was something else, Totus.
Lavasioth.
Lavasioth, that's it.
I wonder if Lavasioth had the hip check. Be very funny if it did. Nobody ever saw it.
It's a very cool looking monster. I did just Google it. Plesioth. Like a sharp, vaguely Rathian-esque looking one.
The one I was thinking of was like Celiodrome.
Hmm. Controller?
That one looks like a stupid baby.
Controller, you alright? Oh, controller.
Oh no, is your controller messing up?
This is why he got bodied so hard on Melty Blood.
Oh, it's because I wasn't in the game.
Yeah, that helps.
Oh, that's a shame. I would have loved it to have like the stupid disjointed hitbox. People would be like, "What happened?"
Yeah, I had never seen a Plesioth until just now. But you said hip check, and I knew exactly what you were talking about. A bunch of the bipedal. So what are the theropod-ish one looking ones all do it?
It's specifically like the invisible one. I want the invisible like force check.
Ooh.
Give me bad hitboxes. They're funny.
I love that. Down we go.
But only for one move. You can have one bad hitbox as a treat.
It won't like wake up any sooner, right?
I don't know. Probably not.
Okay. Okay, well. There we go.
I think I got that positioning right.
Oh
no.
I love it. Ah, it didn't hit one of the Wyvern blasts.
It's fine. Only one of them will do the triple damage.
Yeah. I always put down all three that my weapon can put down.
No, so whatever pops first will get triple. Everything else will only do normal.
That's fine, though.
Yeah.
Because it's still damage.
Mm-hmm.
It's just not what everyone thinks it is. Everyone thinks, for some reason, that it's all triple. It's just the first one.
I didn't know that any of it was, so, you know, I'm happy with that.
Got a bit of, like, always be casting energy.
No, actually, don't do that. Hey, black mages, get in here. If you do that, I'm rescuing you into a pit.
Into the pit with you.
Ow.
Well, my uptime's down. It'll be lower when you're in the hole.
It'll be lower when you're dead. Ow.
It will be lower when you're dead.
But I just put down a Nokian. I don't care, man. Get the fuck out of the yellow.
No.
You're right, healers adjusted. I'm going to adjust you into the grave.
We will never agree on this. Actually, I'm on the side of fucking healers don't need to always be casting. DPS, always be casting. But
unless you're playing Sage, in which case, please always be casting.
See you there.
Please, for the love of God, please always be casting.
No, come on, I don't want to dive. Roll, you fool.
So the bit here is every one of a Sage's attacks heals whoever they target. Or rather, if they leave a little token with somebody, and whoever, like, all of their attacks will deal a percentage of that damage as health to their target, to the little one with the token.
Oh, neat.
So, Sages, for the love of God, always be casting. You have full permission. White mages, however, if I see you casting glare and I'm below 50%, I'm going to rip you down the stairs.
Super prefer you didn't do that.
The only reason why I play Paladin. Ah, sick. I'm at 3/4 health. I'm going to stop and heal.
Rostolfos, welcome aboard. Enjoy that new power that you have. I miscalculated.
It was a calculated risk, but man, am I bad at math.
I'm so bad at math.
My problem is that I get excited and I get the numbers wrong sometimes.
Listen, I get it. Have you seen a 7? It's an exciting number.
So those were the bubbles you were talking about, right?
Maybe.
Please.
Oh, that's not the Genki Dama. The Genki Dama is going to be big.
Hmm.
We are on our way to Spirit Bomb as of right now.
I see.
He's asking the planet for energy.
Heh.
Asking the oil companies for energy.
For real,
though. They would never.
All right, but you fought Violet Mizutsune with me.
Who did?
You did. We've done this.
That's not me.
We've never played Monster Hunter together.
Okay, now we're telling lies again.
No. Show me long form content where we did any Monster Hunter together.
We were playing together today.
No, I was at work today.
Then we were playing after. Not the only one who can tell a lie, Headless Phoenix. You ain't got a Ah, fuck.
Monopoly?
Yeah, thank you. You ain't got a monopoly on the lying market?
You're right, I don't, but Big Z Smalls does.
I will give you $20 that I don't have if you can tell me who that person was.
Big Z Smalls? He's the guy who owns lying.
Right.
The concept.
Okay.
Correct. Okay. Gonna take a couple of hits then. All right.
Every time you lie, he gets a little bit of your soul. He didn't do anything with it. He just had it.
That should do it. Just could be a stun incoming.
Give me that tail. See, I'm a good longsword.
I thought you belonged on the head, though.
I mean, I would get better damage, but...
You kick and scream so much about being on the tail, but here you are.
No, I don't. I do when you're here.
Mm-hmm.
Here, have some...
Because I think your pain is funny, but yeah. I'm a good longsword. I'm a good boy.
Have some neck buying.
I don't have a head pat redeem, but give me head pats.
No.
Oh. Alright.
Yeah, question. How much slugger do you have on this specific build?
None.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Those do not want to embed in him.
He's slippery.
I see that. Nope.
Covered in baby oil.
I mean, yeah. Literally. I took off the slugger and punishing draw stuff for a couple levels.
Oh my god, why do I keep messing up my flippin' item loadout?
Because it's really, really late, man.
Yeah. Yeah. There's a poison trap over here. Because cats are awesome, and I think that you should all consider having a cat instead
of
a dog with you.
Actually, for this, I would consider doing that.
Since because
we're not
so useful.
Yes, especially where we're in an arena and we're not tracking it anywhere. Actually, might farcast her and go grab a cat.
The damage is, like, actually really worth it.
It's good damage.
Yeah, dogs do like 2% by themselves.
Aha, there we go.
And dogs don't get confused.
Oh, fuck.
Isn't that right? Origami, you stupid bastard.
All right, petition to add to put bunnies in Monster Hunter. Other than Legombi, that guy's nasty.
I would be so cool with, like, all sorts of monsters being your best friends. Can you not? No.
Ugh. I mean, you could play the first one, but the second one's just better.
We did pretty good on that, though. And I can go get my paralysis ammo now.
Ugh. So what's going on there, Fordola, is a running gag where he's my horrible Thanksgiving uncle? You know those bad Thanksgiving uncles? I want to talk about politics at Thanksgiving dinner. I don't know if you celebrate Thanksgiving, but
my God, we all have one of those.
Holiday of choice. They're just like that.
I legit just don't go anymore. Fuck it.
The joke we have is that he's that relative for me. So I actually really like Legami. That dude's super cute.
He's but better here than he ever was.
For the lulls. For the lulls.
In Gen U, he could put you in this ice prison, and he sucked ass, and I hated him.
He could put you in an ice stone jail?
Yeah.
Fun fact, G-A-O-L is pronounced jail.
Mm-hmm. It's also pronounced Jerry.
I was about to say, did you learn that from Elden Ring?
No, I learned that. I actually might have learned it from Elden Ring.
I learned it from Final Fantasy 14.
You know,
I
that's
definitely
relatable.
That was when I saw it most recently, or that would be where I first encountered it. Would be 14, yeah. But I probably heard it out
hey,
loud.
Hey.
Gotta love Phase 2 Titan. That's where you see it.
No! Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Oh, that's Spirit Bomb. Yeah, get the fuck out of there. You got some time. You got time.
Charging it up.
Goodbye.
He's asking the spirits, the plants.
Goodbye, I'm good.
Look at that shit. We're good. Look at it.
Which does mean...
I got out.
It's fucking terrifying.
I got out. All you have to be is pure of heart, and you can knock it back at him.
I don't think that's true. I think you made that up.
Right? That sounds fake.
I think you're pulling my leg, Headless Phoenix.
Watch a Dragon Ball. You get to see in real time how dumb the Goku is a bad dad meme guy. It's real fun.
He is such a bad dad, though.
He's not, though.
He's, like, never there for his kid.
Because he's dead from protecting them.
Ah, shit. Oh, there you go. That's the tail slap.
First time he's gone is because Raditz killed... Because he died fighting Raditz.
Yeah, Raditz was there for him.
He stole the baby! What are you talking about? He went and saved his baby.
I think you
and
guys
died
are,
doing so.
I think you guys are assigning a lot of agency to those vegetables.
And then his baby went off to an alien planet. He followed his baby, sent his son home, sent his baby home, and then he had to get home, took the long way there. And then he died from a heart attack.
Goku dies from a heart attack?
Yes.
Huh. Alright.
You know what? Not every death in this anime is about fighting Cade.
Yeah. Hmm. Well, he lost his battle with heart disease.
It's an important message. Oh my god, this fucking...
And then he made a mistake that every father will make to with their son at one point, thinking that his son likes the thing that he likes. And then he stays dead so like, people don't come to his house. It's he's a pretty good dad.
I will heal again.
You want to talk about bad dads? Vegeta's right there. He hits his kid a lot.
Oh, I mean, that's true.
I'm also right here. We could talk about how bad of a dad I am.
Don't hit your kid.
I mean, yeah. That's a really low. That's just shit. I can't even make jokes about it. I love my daughter so much.
Said it was the happiest day of your life.
All right, let's not go crazy.
It was that and the day Destiny 2 came out. Equal happy.
It's the little things. But the big things.
And she was like 3 pounds. I don't think she was that big.
3 pounds is pretty small.
Yeah, 3 pounds would be massively underweight, I believe.
I don't have kids.
I was not a lot more than that. And I was pretty dangerously underweight.
Don't hand me your kids. I will drop them.
I am never going to have children, so it's all good.
Not on purpose. I'm just like, just the like rules of averages. I've not dropped a baby yet, but every time I don't drop a baby, there's a more chance that I will drop that baby.
Every time Headless doesn't drop a baby, Angel gets its wings. That's true.
And we gotta fuck those angels, right? We gotta stop them from getting more powerful.
Put them in a blender.
Nephilim, I live, bitch.
Homeopathy.
Look, if you keep handing me your baby, there's gonna be more Diablo sequels. Is that what you want?
Oh no.
Do you want Bobby Kotick just to keep making money? I didn't think so.
There you go. Have a paralysis.
Nice.
We're going to do a stun after that, I think.
Oh, fucker. Damn it. Missed my biggest hit.
That sucks.
Oh. That wouldn't happen if you were playing Hammer. You would have missed every single one of your fucking big hits because they turned their head weird.
I mean, I feel that is what just happened. It turned its head weird, and I missed my big hit. No,
you have to charge for it. You have to aim for it. My big hits are not aimed, and I still miss them.
Whoop, whoa, I'm lost. Whoa.
He's the TV series Lost.
Did anybody actually watch that?
I did not. Oh, hello. Hello, I do not like this.
Apparently, like 3/4 of those writers went to work at the company that makes Batman Arkham.
Rocksteady. I didn't play those games. Why do I have this information?
Can you even tell me what's for you?
Ow. Oh, God.
I know I watched it because that was the first time I realized I hate the trope. It was all a dream / they were actually in hell.
Is there a way that can work?
No.
I suppose it would have to ruin the only way I'm okay with it is if they're like upfront, hey, this is a dream.
Okay, no, I'm wrong because I love Rule of Rose.
Spoilers for Rule of Rose.
Yeah, you're not buying Rule of Rose.
I could emulate what? It.
What? You could. That Rule of Rose is like $200.
Oh,
it's an old, like, I want to say it's sort of in the style of like Clock Tower and shit, but I don't know if I've ever actually seen gameplay of it.
It's like a survival horror Silent Hill like thing. Like the entire time you're playing as this girl, but like really you're playing as like a nightmare purgatory thing. They never like nailed down what it actually happens. It's just, it is not like a reality.
Oh, she's almost ready.
Nice.
You know what? Also Psychonauts.
Psychonauts, so good.
Second one's even better.
Hmm? Oh, yeah, I haven't gotten to play it yet.
Where'd you get the milk? From the store.
Oh.
Ow.
Where'd you get the eggs? Why are you asking so many questions?
Oh, hey, I've got an idea. How about hell no?
Ah, oh, fuck. I don't have a Farcaster, so I better survive this.
Parry the sun. Come on, do it.
I'm gonna fucking try to get the fuck that out the way. We'll see.
And you call yourself a fighter.
I'm a gunner. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I want to leave. Okay, we're okay. We're fine. Everything's fine.
Oh, we totally missed me.
What happened to us? All right.
I have set up a shock trap over here.
Okay. Oh, just give me latch berries. Come on. Let's go. Cool. I've got Trank ammo.
I got the bombs ready to go.
I don't have Trank ammo. Never mind. This fucking loadout.
Oh my god, she stopped dead in front of the trap.
Good job. We did it.
All right. Hey, I'm gonna go to bed.
Yeah, it's late for you. Thank you so much for helping. Mm-hmm. I appreciate it.
Other than like seeking out decoration stuff that I haven't unlocked yet. All I really have to do now is get my afflicted rank to 220. And I am
nice.
10 ranks away from that. Oh. That would be...
the main boy.
Camera? There we go. That'd be me.
Ayo.
It's time for bed. It's 5:30 in the morning. Nope, now it's 6. Fuck.
Well, you're about to go to bed, so.
I am indeed.
Do your outro.
This doesn't evolve into a pattern.
Oh, it is far too late for that.
Yeah. I was supposed to go to bed early today. What a fool.
Were you?
Oops.
Yeah, because I was going to try and like fix my sleep schedule.
Fuck
that up.
Fucked that all the way up.
Mm-hmm. Oops. This would still be considered early for me. I might try to go to bed soon. Narrator. They did not try to go to bed soon.
Luckily for me, today is fruit cutting, so I'm not actually that boned.
Nice.
And my secondary might be here, so I might be able to actually wiggle out of work pretty early.
Ooh. I'm going to play more Monster Hunter. We'll see what happens.
Maybe. Depends if my MIT doesn't completely fuck me like they did today.
Sure. All right. Hey, I'm going to bounce out of the Discord call, but thank you all for hanging out with me. Appreciate you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was fun.
Good night.
Yeah, night. Sleep well. Get some rest.
You too. All right. What the fuck? Who are we raiding today? Is there anybody out there to raid? Meow? Wow. God damn. Not really anyone at all. Y'all got any suggestions? Thank you for hanging out for Dola. Appreciate you. Why? I have to mess with my tracking. That's ridiculous. Well, all right. Why don't we... Let's catch an Uber over to Dark Shadow Rage. Hey, yo, Turok 2. All right. Hey, that looks dope as hell. Let's go raid Dark Shadow Rage. Hey, before we do that, here's my raid message. You can use that. I work very hard on it. Bunny's 5 ever. That's one more than 4. All right. Thank you all so very much for joining me today. Time is the one thing you could spend and never get back. And I'm honored that you would choose to spend any of it here. Whether it was 1 second or the whole time, any of the 2 raids, you're very precious to me. Wink. One eye. Come on. Wink. There we go. All right. Let's go raid. Why is my head tracking so insane right now? Look at my ears go. Look at them go. They wiggle. Thank you, Fordola. Thank you for the raid, Squid. Appreciate you.